So, hat das hier. Wieso klappt das hier nicht? Wieso?
Passiert schon wieder hier.
Ich versuche zu streamen, aber es geht nicht.
Ah, okay.
Und ich weiß gerade nicht. Ach so, ich weiß warum. Profil geladen. Ja, okay,
Das könnte ein
jetzt.
Problem sein.
Ha?
Alles klar. Das könnte eventuell ein Problem sein, ja.
Ja, ich bin's nicht mehr. Ich bin Streamlabs noch nicht so richtig gewöhnt. Ich hatte früher das OBS Studio, das alte, auch
Ah, okay.
von. Ich glaube, die sind zusammengegangen jetzt.
Echt? Okay.
Und dass ich da jetzt hier hin und her switchen kann. Also ich habe jetzt für jedes Spiel irgendwie ein eigenes Profil angelegt, deswegen.
Ah, okay.
So. Die Tests. Ah
So.
ne, Tests sind noch nicht durch. Moment.
Engine
Gehen wir
fire
schon
left.
mal.
Engine fire left. Engine fire right.
Machen
Engine
wir es jetzt
fire
mal.
right. APU fire.
Was war denn Frequenz
APU fire.
vom Distanz nochmal?
Bleed air
Hä?
left.
Was war denn
Bleed
Frequenz
air
vom
left.
Distanz nochmal?
Bleed air right.
128.
Bleed air
Okay.
right.
So, wir sollen Cup fliegen für den. Er fliegt aber schon ein. Er hätte ja ruhig mal. Oh, er hätte ja ruhig mal warten können. Ah, okay. Die Message muss ich auch wegmachen, siehst du?
Ah, ja.
PvP-Message
Aha.
weg. Okay. Weil das kann nicht passieren mehr. Ich habe das PvP ja wieder rausgenommen.
Ja.
Okay.
Aber
Ich habe
die
schon wieder
Zeitpost
drei,
da
vier
war.
Sachen. Hä?
Die Zeitpost da war, fand ich eigentlich echt lustig.
Ja, aber es hat dann doch zu sehr gestört und ich hoffe einfach, dass der Dedicated Server public wird und nicht irgendwie nur an Ausgewählte geht.
Das stimmt, ja.
Dann können wir vielleicht sogar ein PvP. Ich arbeite ja da an was. Vielleicht auch einen PvP-Server noch hosten. Mal gucken.
Aha, das war natürlich cool, ne?
Ja. So, wir fliegen dann wohl Cup. Fliegen wir Cup hier oder was? Schreiben wir mal auf 43. Nord 43 0020. Ost. Ist dann 43, 26, 42. So, das ist WP1 für den Cup. WP2 machen wir hier drüben, würde ich sagen. Zwischen den zwei Flüssen, das sieht gut aus. Nord 43, 30. Wie man Wegpunkte eingibt, weißt du, ne?
Ja.
Gut.
Das weiß ich. Wie man sie eingibt, weiß ich, ja. So weit
Naja.
bin ich dann doch.
Ja, du bist
So.
ja schon relativ weit eigentlich.
Oh ja, so, mal kurz einen
38.
Zettel und einen Bleistift.
46,
Dann schreibe ich kurz mit.
WP2. Gut. Gerade mal schön zwei Ibuprofen genommen, dass die Rückenschmerzen fürs Fliegen mal gerade ein bisschen weggehen. Ah, es
Oh.
ist, ja. Es ist aber immer, irgendwie ist es immer im Winter, ne? Immer wenn es so kalt und nass ist, geht das bei mir los. Vielleicht habe ich irgendwie, hoffentlich habe ich kein Rheuma oder so ein Scheiß da. Für so einen Mist bin ich meiner
Ja,
Meinung
du
nach
schon.
noch zu jung.
Ja, in meinem Rheuma ist ja nichts, wie heißt's? Altersbestimmtes. Meine Mutter hat ja
Ja,
auch
gut, das
Rheuma,
kann, ist
aber
eine
der hat ihn.
Autoimmunerkrankung sozusagen, ne?
Ja, genau. Bei der hat es in der 7. Klasse einfach. Also, ja.
Nicht nice.
Nein, überhaupt nicht. Aber in letzter Zeit scheiße,
Flight
vor allem gestern zu
controls.
fliegen. Was ist
Flight
egal.
controls.
So. Bingo, setze ich jetzt einfach mal auf 6000.
Mach 7.
7, so, hab die ganzen Wegpunkte schon fertig oder bist du nur am
Ich hab nur zwei gemacht, ich kann sie dir geben.
Alles klar, ja.
Also Wegpunkt 1 ist Nord 43
Ja.
0020 und Ost 43 26 42. Wegpunkt 2 wäre dann Nord 43 30 01 und Ost 42 38 46.
Okay.
Shit, ich hab
Wegpunkt.
meine. Oh nein. Ja,
Wegpunkt
kannst.
1,
Ja?
Nord 43 0020,
Ja.
Ost 43 2642,
Ja.
Wegpunkt 2, Nord 43 30 01,
Ja.
Ost 42 38 46.
Jawohl.
Sehr gut, dann sollte das sein.
Das kannst du eintippen. So, ob. CV, ein bisschen Licht schadet nie. Engine 2 kommt. O-Box. Positionslichter, Formationslichter brauchen wir am Tage nicht. Aber Positionslichter kannst du anmachen, ne?
Ja, Positionslichter sind auch.
Gut. Altimeter ist 2072. Auch. Gesundheit.
Ein Huster, aber danke sehr.
Macht ja nichts. Auch Husten ist eine Krankheit.
Das stimmt allerdings. So. Post.
Wir gehen, kommt 2 auf 305. Also 305
AM. Kommen, ja. die Punkte. Muss gehen.
SRS ging ja bei dir, ne? Abgesehen vom Mikrofon letztes Mal.
Richtig, ja.
Das müsste ja, wenn du es richtig einstellst, vielleicht gehen. Müssen wir ausprobieren gleich.
Dann müssen wir nochmal einen Radio-Check machen, richtig?
Ja, dann mach doch mal. Müte dich im Discord und mach mal einen Radio-Check.
Yep.
305.
Da muss ich erstmal noch den Server.
Ja, ich bin drauf. Gut.
Connect. Okay. Nein, das war's nicht. Okay. Gut, dann müte ich mich kurz.
Yep. Radio check 305 AM.
305, radio check.
Ah, loud and clear, besser geht's nicht.
Sehr gut, alles klar, von Hamburg ist es auch schon.
Ja, wir können eigentlich drauf bleiben jetzt. Ich mach meins auch aus im Discord.
Ja, komm mal.
Alpha. One's ready for taxi.
Two ready for taxi.
Chief, remove the wheel chocks.
Copy.
One's ready. One is taxiing to Cat 1. Three is the better one, and we can do simultaneous takeoff.
Yeah, that was what I was going for already.
Yeah, 1, 3, and 2, and 4 can do that. Wir können aber eigentlich auch Deutsch reden. Ich falle nur immer wieder ins Englische, aber ist naja. very short takeoff briefing. After takeoff, we will make the 20-degree turn, you to the left, I to the right. And then after that, we go on general course 90, stay below 500 feet until we are 6 miles away from the carrier. Then we climb up to Angels 30 and head for waypoint 1. Speed will be around 350 knots for that operation.
Roger, we're ready for takeoff.
One's ready for takeoff. Full AB in 1, 2, 3 now. Flight formation fingertip. Climbing up to Angels 30 with 5 degrees of bank. Of pitch, I mean.
Roger.
You got contact?
Yeah, I'm on your protocol.
Roger. So I will turn to waypoint 1 then, turn to the left. Okay, switch over to the left side, please. Not comfortable with that, right?
Yeah, I'd rather have the right wing, but I mean, this is just for a little comfort vision, isn't it?
Remember to take some wing spacing up, down, left, and left to avoid collision and lag spikes. 42-30-01. Started trailing it for 15,000. Correcting speed and heading. One, pushing 124 on comm 1.
Bra 033490 at 16,000 flanking.
Okay, we are closing to the cruise altitude, leveling out at 30. Friendly mud spike, 1 o'clock, 1. Looks like the Patriot locked me. Okay, D-lock. ich hasse das. Ich hätte die Scheiße anhaben sollen. F-Pass. Optimum. You're slowing down to 300.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 342, 450, at 45,000, flanking.
342, 45,000, flight, fence in. One fence in.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 341, 450, at 45,000, hot. Chevy 2-1, Overlord, pop-up group, 043, 450, at 16,000, cold.
Flight go combat spread. Heading is 037.
Chevy 2-1, request bogey dope.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 327, 445, at 35,000, flanking.
Overlord, Chevy 2-1, request bogey dope.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, clean.
Overlord, Chevy 2-1, request bogey dope.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, clean.
I'm not quite happy with the response from the AVX right now. There must be some enemy planes in front of us, or at least close. But the AVX says clean.
Yeah, I was also kind of confused about it. I don't know, earlier they told 45,000 feet.
Yeah, maybe they are too low, so keep your eyes open. Watch for any trail, but also keep eyes to the terrain below. Maybe we see something there, even if it's hard. For some reason my auto throttle goes off all the time. Maybe when I'm chatting or something like that, there must be a problem with the buttons.
Yeah, I made a look at that.
Yeah, later on.
What direction they were flying earlier?
Still 037 is the direction at the moment for the next 20 miles. Speed is 300. No, search radar. Okay. New contact. Correcting course to the left, 035.
Roger, one contrail around 4 to 5 o'clock, medium, quite far away, but I'm not sure if it's something or not. Another one also 4 o'clock, kind of below the first one.
4 o'clock, sure. Okay, looks like it can be the tankers, I think. Yeah, both tankers are crossing us at this clock, so I think it's the tankers. Okay, we are 5 miles out of the waypoint. I would say let's switch up to waypoint 2. And I would say, okay, HSI, I forgot my second displays to turn on. Left turn onto waypoint 2 now.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 085-450, at 25,000, flanking.
Okay, there are four MiG-21s just behind us, it's 9 o'clock, I think. Eric says that. I will check that again. The control you see might be a friendly F-18 attacking the MiG-21s, but I'm not sure if he's able to do that alone. Okay, new heading, 080. Turning now.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 082-450, at 23,000, flanking. Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 074-450, at 25,000, hot.
New heading, 074. Got multiple radar contacts right in front of my nose.
2-1, Overlord, Bra, 086. Flanking.
I would say the leftmost ones are the MiG-21s. I will take the right one.
Roger, gonna go for the left one.
Roger, Dan, one got luck. As soon as you got luck, you're free to engage. One, got shoot. One, Fox, three, long. Oh, please don't be in it. Now it says it's a friendly. I hate this IFF shit. One pit bull. One lost. Second contact right over my nose. Okay, he got hit. And another one high.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, merged.
Well, not sure if this is enemy or friendly. One ray gun. Looks like I got a friendly locked. At least the IFS tells me so. Nobody's answering on chat or on Discord, so I will not shoot. Yeah, it's an F-18.
Five.
Got one contact at about 7 o'clock. Same altitude, about 25,000, 26,000. Contrailing, heading to south. Is this you or is this enemy?
That's the same one on 6 o'clock. Not gonna fit him.
Looks like a friendly. I'm not sure about that. Not close enough to identify visually. One ray gun. Got two contacts right in front of me, and I was not sure if that one can be you and the other one can be another FA team, but I'm not sure about that. So I will lock you up now and see if it's you or somebody else. One ray gun. You got locked up or not?
Not locked.
So that's you, right?
I honestly do not know which one is which. I'm very confused. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it looks the contrails we see seem to be friendly all the way. If you are not locked up right now, then I locked up the other friendly unit, and you are the one in front of or left of him. IFF tells me that he's friendly.
Overlord, Chevy, 2-1. Request bogey dope.
Chevy, 2-1. Overlord, clean.
Okay, I would suggest we fly back to waypoint 1 and join up again.
Sounds like a plan.
Well then, let's do so. What the heck? That's Rusty, that's Brom. Exit-Tabo. Wo ist mein Freund? Ach, hinter mir. Okay, all the contrails we see are friendly units. So. Oh, nice. But I won't go after the BF-109s. No, no, no.
Aren't they P-51s at the moment, actually?
Yeah, I know. It's another thing I have to fix. The first wave is P-51s, the second wave is B-109s. And the third wave is Spitfire, to make it a bit more challenging.
Overlord, bra, 2-4-8-4.
Overlord, 1-0-3, Alpha, check to tank.
Okay, climb back up to Angel's 30, and we'll meet up at waypoint 1 and speed about 300 knots. For some reason, I didn't have a single hit with the AM-920C for at least 2 weeks or so. They ever fail. Yeah, they're fucked up, I think. Got a luck. Mud spike, 12 o'clock, but should not be dangerous. Okay, I got you on my 3 o'clock turning left. Okay, if you have visual, then I will turn back to waypoint 2 and we continue capping.
Roger.
Speed is 300, Angel's 30 still. Hot spike, 5 o'clock. Flight fuel state.
Fuel state
11.1. Okay, as soon as you join up, go back into fingertip normal. Close formation. Contact 11 o'clock to BF-109 Australian. Leave them where they are right now until they decide to attack us or something like that, but I don't think they will do.
I want to see them try, to be honest.
Huh? You think they try?
I want to see them try, to be honest. That'd be hilarious.
By 5, loud and clear.
One 0 is 1 times
23 at location 60 miles. One going up.
By 60 miles. Roger that. You're the guy in the north up there, or what?
Native, I'm bearing 222 from your location at 60 miles.
22260. Okay, got you.
One for Angels 3-4.
Reekin, you are that, right?
Yeah.
How comes that I did not recognize your voice? Do you have a cold?
No.
New microphone?
No.
Distance?
I guess.
Roger that. We are at entrance 30 and 300 knots, having a cap zone with two waypoints open right now. If you want to get the waypoints from me, just let me know and I will pass them over.
Ready to copy
waypoint. Waypoint 1 is north 430020. East 432642. And waypoint 2.
Point.
Ready to copy waypoint 2?
Ready to copy.
North 43 30 01.
Repeat waypoint.
Waypoint 2 is north 43 30 01. East is 423846. Flight switch over to waypoint 1. Right turn to waypoint 1 now. We are in a right turn to waypoint 1 right now. Angels 30 and 55 miles away from waypoint 1.
Roger, 1-0 visual.
1.
Chevy 2-1, overlord. Bra 062490 at 25,000 hot. Chevy 2-1, overlord. Bra 063490 at 23,000 flanking.
Speeding up to 300.
We're going to engage the Mi-21.
Yeah, I think we do, but we will head into the direction, but we're still 90 miles away. So if you're in shooting position or something like that, you're free to do that.
Bra 064480 at 24,000 knots. Chevy 2-1, Overlord. Bra 067480 at 21,000 flanking.
Come on. Okay, got it. Okay, flight, go combat spread.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, pop-up group 071-426 at 11,000 knots. Chevy 2-1, Overlord, pop-up group 071-425 at 12,000 knots.
Flight, right turn to heading 071.
Got a trio contact below me.
Bacon 1 flight, copy. Is that Recon?
Range 50 miles.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra 063450 at 28,000.
There are two BF 109s, I think, between us and a mix. I got you on my, I think I got you on my 3 o'clock high.
No, I think those are the MiG, 50 miles.
I got two contacts right off my nose at about 11 o'clock for 40 miles. Coming close and fast. Bacon 1-1 ray gun.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra 074450 at 21,000 flanking.
Turning in to the left on the targets.
Merged. Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra 075450 at
23,000. The course is 060. IFF says it's a friendly, one got shoot queue. Not friendly, it's enemy. One Fox 3 long.
Current contact is for not friendly, correct?
Contact's not friendly, correct. It's at least one. Be aware, friendly F-18, 20 miles behind enemy contacts. Same direction. Body F-18 is flying away, the MiG's coming towards us. One pitbull.
100 to 20 miles engaging. Fox 3, medium.
MiG's doing evasive. Lost. You got lock on left one? Okay, I will go for the right.
100 is tracking MiG climbing towards here.
One Fox, one medium.
Fox three long.
Okay, I think one got one.
100 is flash.
Roger.
One.
triple nuts going support. Got contrails up to the north. About 11 o'clock. South flash. One body spike. Okay, no, not again. Not anymore. Okay, everything to the east is friendly free, so everything appears to the east seems to be enemy contact. If there is anything left. East and north are enemy territory, same as south directly.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 091416 at 14,000 hot.
Okay, two, I got you on my 3 o'clock load. Okay, got spiked. MiG-21 close, right beneath me, crossing me now. It's the one climbing up. Flash.
110 at 13,000 flanking. Overlord, Chevy 2-1, request bogey dope. Chevy 2-1.
New heading
Overlord,
is 270 climbing up to engine 30 again.
426 at 10,000 flanking.
Okay, the brass at 249 seem to be the BF-109s, I guess. Flight say weapon status. Two Fox 2 left and one Fox 1, as well as 578 rounds of gun.
Chevy 2-1, Overlord, Bra, 264, 490, at 23,000, flanking.
Body spike.
What's up?
Chevy 2-1, overlord.
Okay, number 100, do you want to switch tactical numbers so you go into the 2 position and you go in 3?
I can go into 3, it doesn't matter.
Roger that, then go into 3. Speed is about 300 right now. Switch over to waypoint 2, altitude Angels 30, speed 300. Turning in waypoint 2. Close formation.
One suicide.
3 tally, and visual. AVAC off my right side.
One fuel state is 8.9.
Bra 266, 490 at 7000, flanking.
Roger, I'm coming pretty close to the liquid and I'm not sure if I should check. Right, that's the camera now.
Okay, 2, what's your fuel state?
7.2.
34.3. Roger that. And you're close to auto weapons, right?
Chevy
same as me.
Overlord, bra, 178, 4.
That's where I'm at. That's at the downstairs.
Flanking.
Huh, we might have a stop at the tanker and then go back to mother. I got one contrail at our 5 o'clock,
Chevy
same altitude,
overlord,
behind us, about 20 miles.
415 at 13,000, flanking.
Okay,
I think that's Bro and the AVC.
Roger that. So guys, what do you think about the plan? Hitting the tanker and going back home? Raj. So tanker is taken 8XAA.
Chevy 2-1, overlord, bra 268480 at 16,000 hot.
Shouldn't it be 86AA?
Overlord, Colt 1-2.
I'm not sure actually. I think that's one tank, but I'm not sure if it's auto.
Overlord, 4 groups. First group at Bulls 327,
440. Should be the one that's the closest to us, but I don't get any signal from the taken.
327, 445 at 11,000. Additional group at Bulls 064, 470 at 12,000.
Okay, got it now. Restarted taken and I got signal. Tanker is 38 miles to the west. So, flat mag ready for right turn. Turning right now. Copy 2. Set new bingo to 5000. Looks like we're coming right back home for dinner.
Overlord, Colt, 1-2, request bogey dope.
Colt, 1-2, Overlord, Bra, 071-470.
New heading, 327.
Colt.
Mud spike, 1 o'clock.
Overlord, Colt, 1-2, request bogey dope.
Colt 1-2, Overlord, Bra, 071-470, at 10,000, flanking.
Got eyes on tanker, 12 o'clock low. Flight descent to Angels 20.
Overlord, Colt, 1-2, request bogey dope.
Colt, 1-2,
flight
Overlord,
go Echolon left.
071-460 at 10,000, flanking.
Hugo, you're still with us?
Absolutely.
Roger that. Slowly turn onto the tanker now. Tanker's frequency was 126.5. So one pushing 126.5 from COM 1.
Was it 126 or 126, I think, yeah. 126.5 or 1.6 point, oh, I'm not sure anymore.
126.5 for sure.
Chevy 2-1, request rejoin.
Chevy 2-1, Shell, proceed to pre-contact at 18,000.
Okay, flight, descend into Angels 18.
Request rejoin.
Chevy 2-1, Shell, proceed to pre-contact
flight at fence
18,000.
I only can see two of us. Where's number three or number two or whoever is missing?
Who's on your left?
Oh. Roger, so number three either had a disconnect or a timeout. It's not on the server anymore. So we're only us two. Oh, be careful, mate. Roger that. I think we shall wait until he turns and the turn is complete, and then we will go in for refueling. Stay on the left side and keep your distance to me to prevent collision, and we will go on the tanker's left wing. You prefer left or right? On break. Shit, I didn't saw that coming.
Oh, no, just...
Off break. Suggest to abort fuel to give the tanker the possibility to turn faster.
Abort rejoin. Abort rejoin.
Okay, we turn him. We're turning after him and going behind him again. Okay, looks like he's finished.
Shell, Chevy, 2-1, request rejoin.
Going into waiting position.
2-1, Shell, proceed to pre-contact at 20,000.
Shell, Chevy, 2-1, request rejoin.
Chevy, 2-1, Shell, proceed to pre-contact at 20,000.
Wrong with this guy? 24? 20. He is at about 220 knots. Maybe a bit low to 16 to 17.
Return pre-contact.
Okay, well, if you prefer the right side, then go to the right side. Top off until 10,000 and then we disconnect.
Rejoin.
Disconnect.
One is at 10,000 going into waiting position on the right side.
Abort rejoin. Disconnect.
You ready?
Two red 10.5.
Roger that. Rejoin formation.
Roger.
Let's climb up back up to Angel 30 again at 300 knots. Okay, going for a pitch of 5. Leveling out and correcting down to Angel 30 again. Time to go home, I start daydreaming. Make ready for left turn to heading 220. Turning left now. Into the sunset and further away. Be careful. If you want to, you can take more distance between us.
Yeah, it's only my zoom axis, so I mean, I can still fly regularly. It's just, you know, it just looks very bad right now.
Roger that.
Be quick.
Speeding up to 300. light, make ready for left turn to heading 195.
Auto.
Turning now. Train home to mother.
I'll test some soup when we get there. Really hungry.
Hot soup? You serious?
Of course, why not?
I would prefer a steak or something like that, maybe a burger. But okay.
Sounds good too, but I don't know.
Yeah, take your soup. No, no, don't worry. It's your choice, not mine.
Well, that's more for me than I guess. Oh, yeah.
So, got 77 miles out of the mother. Sky pilot FR killed himself. How much is left of the mission time? Half an hour. Oops, nee. Na, ein bisschen Stunde. Got 1 hour until mission restart. So it should be enough to get down, I think.
Hopefully, yes.
Somehow I like the new setting with the sun going down in the afternoon mission.
Oh, yeah, it's beautiful.
Slightly slight correction to the left, attention. Correcting now. Wings level. One push into 1A. What? Wait. One buddy spike. Is that you?
No, I was getting spikes.
Holy mother. Scared the shit out of me right now.
I don't know what's going on with the lock right now though. Or like my systems, I don't know, it's very weird.
Just just push the D-log button and
Ich hab es aus.
Hä? Was?
Weil ich hab mein Radar aus.
Hast du auf Silent?
Nein, ich hab's komplett ausgemacht. Oder du hältst es irgendwie immer noch im Log, wenn ich aus hab.
Ja, das geht ja gar nicht so richtig aus, glaube ich. Aber du kannst den Silent-Button auf dem Radar-Display drücken. Dann hört es auf zu senden. Weil ich wüsste jetzt nicht, wo beim... Ich kann mich natürlich auch böse irren, ich sag jetzt mal lieber nichts. Aber der Silence-Button macht auf jeden Fall... hält es halt an, dann sendest du nicht mehr. Direkt im MFD. SIL. Dritte von links, oberste Reihe. Also in dem, wo du das Radar laufen hast. Aber der Lock ist eh weg, also kannst dich wieder einreihen. At your 5 o'clock. So again, one pushing 128 on COM 1. Angels is about 30 and speed is still 300. Holy mother of god, leg spike.
Yeah, I'm again kind of wrecked right now.
So keep the wing clearance. Okay, flight, we start descending down to flight level 5000 now. Eng ist meistens schön, aber das ist vielleicht ein bisschen zu eng.
Ja, ist schon.
Okay.
Du bist ein bisschen verwirrt, wie soll ich immer nach vorne bin?
Ich hab immer Angst, wenn ich das sehe. Ich hab die ganze Zeit Angst. Okay, flight right turn on Taycan. Turning now.
Roger.
Okay, flight. I'm number one is still over. 1,600 pound over the landing limit. What about you?
There's a landing limit.
Yeah, 35,000 pound I think is maximum, but you can find that on a checklist in the MFD. I landed with more than that, but it makes the thing more complicated, I think, instead of easy.
Oh, yeah.
You can switch off the on the formation lights now if you want. It's dark enough.
Sure, hold on.
Please repeat, I didn't understand it. A little bit fast.
maximum landing weight is 35,000 pounds, right?
Something around that. I'm not totally sure, but I heard something around 35,000, yeah.
Okay, I'm almost 700 pounds below that, I think I'm fine.
So you're fine, okay. And I think I will be fine when we are there. So my heading now is 035 and I'm climbing through level 7000 to flight level 5, Angels 5. You can use your radar to find me if you don't have visuals if you want.
Oh, I'm right behind you.
Roger that. Okay, flight left turn to heading 260, turning now. Leveling out at Angels 5. New speed is 300 knots. Fucking beautiful. Amazing. I enjoy this every time.
Oh yeah, man.
Altitude. Altitude. Altitude.
Wo ist denn dieser Scheiß? Ja, ist doch da unten, verstehe ich jetzt nicht. I got the take on in a totally different direction right now. Okay, flight, turning left to heading 180, go into Echelon right. Left turn now.
Altitude.
Taken is 3X, or should be 3X, and ICLS is 11. Flight left turn heading 080, turning now. And going down to Angels 2000.
Altitude.
Hook down. We'll do one pass right side, then turn into the case one and doing a direct in. Flat, we would descend down to 800 feet. Got the carrier at 12 o'clock. $1 million. Make ready for break. Once in the break. Oh. Das ist vielleicht ein bisschen zu früh, naja. Fucking too low. Really? Am I in or not? Okay, now I'm fine. One turning in the groove.
Chevy 2-1, inbound.
Scheiße. One deck is clear. 95.